I'm not afraid to this huge red Chevy convertible he'd just rented off a lot on the Sunset Strip. And I was at